Aloha everybody, this is Christopher with AG Productions. Welcome to a brand new video. Well, Monster Fest 2017 is officially 1 week into the books, and I gotta tell you, I am really, really, really pleased with how things are turning out. I'm having a ton of fun over here. I hope you guys are as well. I've only uploaded 3 videos for Monster Fest. I told you guys I would try to do 3 videos a week. Basically, an Innistrad-style box opening on Mondays, a Mini of the Week video on Tuesdays, and then a box opening or a miniature review on Thursdays. And based upon some of the comments that I'm seeing in the comment section, as well as the private messages and direct emails that I'm receiving, The content that you guys are seeing has been very, very, very well received by the viewers. And I want to thank you very much for your viewership and sort of inspiring me to continue along this path. I'm already thinking about really neat stuff that I could potentially do next year during Monster Fest 2018. And some of it is things that, to be honest with you, I had not even thought about doing until I started seeing some of the comments from these videos and how a lot of people are kind of being brought back to their childhood and remembering, watching monster movies or reading books about monsters and things like that. And so I'm really looking forward to getting into doing this next year as well as finishing out 2017. But like I said, we're only 1 week in, and already the response has been very, very positive, and I thank you very much for that. It really, really means a lot to me. Coming forward or going forward this week, I'm going to be adding one more video this week. I don't know if I'll have one the week after, but definitely this week you guys will see an extra video on Friday of this week. So Monday we'll have a box opening or a fat pack opening of the next set going backwards in the Innistrad block from Magic the Gathering. So we'll be opening up Shadows over Innistrad. Tuesday, you guys will see a Mini of the Week. Thursday, there will be a miniature review. And then Friday this week, there's going to be a very special video where I will actually be showing you guys one of my pieces of animatronic Halloween decor. I think it's a really, really awesome piece. It's actually one of my newest pieces, and it's a very inexpensive piece. So it's something that anybody who's interested in it could probably go out and pick up for less than $30, and it's a really cool piece that'll bring a lot of joy to the children of your neighborhood. Very, very, very cool item. Stay tuned for that on Friday. That's all I wanted to do in this video, guys, was just sort of let you guys know that there will be an extra video added this week to thank you for watching Monster Fest. Thank you for all of your comments and your support on or during this time of Monster Fest. Thank you very much to the patrons who stuck it out through this month, and we completed our very first month on Patreon. We now are up to 4 patrons, and it actually shows $4 a month on the patron page, but for some reason, if I go into it, it's actually $5 a month. I'm not really sure where the disconnect is there. Not a whole lot of money, but I appreciate every bit of it. Thank you, thank you, thank you very much. I mean, at $5 a month, that's $60 a year that we can spend on something to do for this channel, and so I really do appreciate that. If you are interested in supporting this channel on Patreon, if you enjoy the content that this channel provides, then definitely check out the Patreon page. The link for that is down there in the video description. Again, every little bit helps. If we could get 100 people to donate $1 a month, that would be very, very, very helpful, and it would take the quality of videos up a notch, as well as the quantity of videos would be able to be multiplied many, many times over by being able to purchase, new computers, better cameras, that sort of thing. So all the money will go towards the channel, and I really, really, really appreciate all of your support. Whether or not you support me on Patreon, I appreciate your viewership. I appreciate you hitting that like button on these videos. I appreciate your comments, and I always appreciate any emails or direct messages as well. It means a lot to me that you would watch these videos, that you would think enough of what I produce to actually enjoy them, and I hope that I am able to provide entertainment for you and education for you in some respects for many, many years to come. But again, thank you very, very much. MonsterFest 2017 Week 2 starts tomorrow, and hopefully you guys will enjoy it as much as I have enjoyed filming it. That's all I got for you guys today. Thank you very, very much for watching. Again, if you have any comments or questions, please feel free to leave those in the comment section down below. Also, be sure to leave a thumbs up on this video and subscribe to AG Productions so that you get notified every single time a new video gets posted. And once again, please feel free to support me on Patreon. It would really help me out. It would help the channel out. And as I said, it would help out the quantity of videos that get put out as well as the quality of those videos. Again, thank you for watching. I really do appreciate it. God bless you all. Have a horrifically fun rest of the day, and I will see you all in the next video.